continue the facade of secular constitution, but even they may go to the extent of changing it. Instead of, it is projected as a multi-theocratic state, but they are going to convert it as a Hindu state. This actually what I feel requires a country-wide campaign. Most of the left and the democratic forces now are fearing to raise even the name of secularism. They are thinking that, by raising the name of secularism itself gives a scope to the BJP in order to corner and mobilize the Hindu forces to polarize towards them. This is sheer nonsense, and it's nothing but a compromise. And secondly, it's a kind of victimized understanding about, Hinduism. In the name of that, we are going to, isolated by the Hindu society. So if we will bring secularism, then it's going to give some concession to Muslims. So that's why Congress is defeated. So it's better to leave this secular aspect of life, and instead of that, trying to take up the economic issues. And basing on that economic issues, we will build up some kind of movement. Probably it may lead to have a strong alternative to defeat BJP. This kind of thinking is very much there in the left circle, which is growing. My idea is that apart from economic and other aspects of life, secularism, socio-cultural movement is also very much required. That movement must be based on secular democratic values, and for that we need a scientific correct definition regarding secularism. So I request, our organization to think over about that. Demanding complete separation of state from the religion, which gives scope for our future movement. And secondly, our organization must also build up that kind of culture as an autonomous organization, so that, which gives scope to bring different sections of people into a single platform. That's what I am thinking. Thank you.